Juliet, and welcome to this short sound meditation. So we're going to be using sound as a way to focus the mind. It's going to be offering us that single pointed focus, which is often very useful if your mind tends to wander during meditation. And if you live in a busy city with lots of background noise going on around you, then I highly recommend this technique. So find a comfortable seated position on a chair or on the mat. Take whatever props you need for meditation. Take whatever seat you need, kneeling or on the floor. Even you can take this lying down too. So when you're ready, closing the eyes, getting comfortable. And to begin to be aware of the breath is the first thing we do in meditation. So slowly noticing the inhalations and exhalations of the body, noticing the shape of the breath, how it's embodying the breath and the body. Is the breath shallow at this point in time for you, or is it quite generous and quite deep? Are you feeling quite calm? The breath is a very simple and clear reflection of how we are in the present moment. And it can also just help us to focus on the present moment by purely focusing in on the breath. Making sure you're really nice and comfortable, body is relaxed, rolling the shoulders back and down. And just taking the time to notice any sounds that you've become aware of. So it really is useful to close your eyes at this point if they aren't already closed. What sounds can you hear? Maybe starting on the sound that's furthest away from you. If you live in a city, maybe it's motor noises of cars, motorbikes. I can hear aeroplanes where I live. Just noticing what the external sounds are that you hear. So really tune into that wonderful sense that we have, that amazing sense of hearing that was even strong while we were in our mother's womb. Our mother's heartbeat was the first noise that we ever heard. And babies in the womb definitely hear sounds of their parents' voices and music when they're played. It's been scientifically proven. So continue to notice what the ears are picking up. And then maybe becoming aware of sounds that are slightly nearer to you. And not trying to get hooked on the idea of what's creating the noises, or what the noises mean, or if we need to do anything to respond to the noises, or even getting aggravated by the noises, which we often do, to noises that weren't made by ourselves. Just being aware of the influence of those noises, but not getting attached or caught up in them, just hearing them for what they are. And choosing to accept those sounds that we hear. And now as we go on, continuing to follow the breath, also notice the quieter sounds, the sounds that are a little bit more subtle or more delicate in their nature. nature, leaves rustling in the trees, some birds, or a very low hum of an appliance at home. See if you can tune into those as well. Or are you indeed sitting in absolute silence? Unlikely. So tuning into those quieter noises, or maybe they're even just vibrations. And of course, not forgetting to tune into the noises that you are making just by sitting and being present. The sound of your breath, perhaps, and even the very subtle sound of your heartbeat. Notice if you have those sounds available to you. Again, not beating yourself up if you can't hear things or the sound of your own breath, but just noticing what is the quietest, closest sound to you. Just being aware and just labeling it for what it is. Slowly, when you're ready, you can begin to deepen the breath. No doubt you'll be able to hear the sound of your breath as you do this. Take a few deep breaths in through the nose and out through the nose or mouth. Really anchoring this inner peace that we have created, a little bit of space in our minds. Body's feeling relaxed. Really anchor that feeling as we bring our attention back into the room, opening the eyes. Thank you for joining me. I hope that was a useful meditation for you. Namaste.